I'm Nataliya Zubar. This is another bomb. There was another bomb that hit the ground. I'm in Kharkiv. This is Baturinska Street. You see a historical building, school number 7, Baturinska Street 25, which is partially destroyed. The windows are broken. The window sills are broken. It looks like a partially destroyed building. On the ground you see a famous Goldberg church, which appears to be intact, but we'll have a better look. The tree was broken. That is a
my dog.
Oh, and that is your dog.
Dog, and that is Russell.
Yeah, yeah. And that is building number 23, badly damaged by the bombing. The windows are broken. We see that the part of the roof is broken as well. And
это все хорошо. Единственное, что помогите дом отреставрировать.
The owner says that everything is okay, but help us to restore the house. I hope they will. And here is the historical building of a fire squad, which is partially broken as well. The windows are broken, the door is broken. This is a building which is probably totally destroyed and unrepairable, and that is a crater from a bomb. It is really big. Next shot I will try to show you the scale of this. And these are the remnants of whatever, what kind of a weapon it was.
Gifts from Putin.
I know they are from Putin. Do you know what kind of a weaponry it was? Was it a bomb?
In house.
Ah, it's from the house.
Yes.
Yeah. That's the remnants of the house. Oh, so here is a bomb. Here are the the locals say that all the communication here is destroyed. So they were probably targeting the communication lines. Here is the broken. And on that side we see a fresh fire. We still don't know what was hit. We heard some kind of a missile. Something was hit on the side, and that is a very big fire. People say that it is coming from location of a Barabashova market. The church you see there, the Goldberg church, is unique. It is a Orthodox church which was built by a Jew for his wife. That is one of the legend. It is a very beautiful monument, and I am very much concerned that it will suffer next. Here is this church, and if I'm lucky, I will show you the windows are shaped like a Magen David, a six-star symbol of Israel, but probably they are from the other side. Here you see a lot of, well, bullet holes, or not a bullet. Apparently they are remnants of this bomb or whatever. We are entering the school door, and we can see that there is a bus. Oh, here is Alexei's building, the guy who was speaking to us about his dog, the owner. You see that actually, yeah, the roof is damaged as well. The status is probably partially damaged for now. Who knows what will be next, what those Russians are capable of. They are actually capable of absolutely anything. And here is my colleague, journalist, absolutely brave journalist Sergei Bobok, who is filming this hell.